And now we go out to the middle for the toss.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Waiting.
No getting past that fielder.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
Right on. Yep.
Lane has done well in that over. Bradshaw is the new bowler. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
Yes, catch it!
Six. Great shot.
What a good shot. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Thank you.
Nearly took out the stumps. He had no trouble smashing that one to the boundary.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Hartley, the left armer, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. Great delivery to find the edge.
She's seeing the ball nicely out there. Great shot. One bounce, four runs. Nice catch, great reactions.
Batsmen making their way back to the pavilion, caught behind for 28.
Haynes is the new batter at the non-striker's end. And coming on to bowl the final over, Hazel.
Three quick wickets, this match has taken a quick turn.
The new batter is out there in the middle now. Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Good shot. finishes off a tidy over. End of the innings, and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle. Not a big total to chase. I suspect this match could be over real soon. This could be an embarrassing result.
Cheetle, the left-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end. Goes through to the wicketkeeper, no shot offered.
Catch it. Oh.
Confident appeal.
That's an important wicket. The bowler beating them all ends up. That's a wicket maiden. Great bowling.
Carey is the new bowler.
Great way to start the innings.
Yep.
That's a good boundary.
Gone! Great catch, quick reactions, and safe hands. The bowler won't like that one bit.
That's got to be close. The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. The umpire quick to say no on that one. There's just one review available. They're going to use it here.
Very close. But that stays with the umpire's call. And hitting the stumps in line. That's gone. Decision overturned.
That's 2 wickets in a row. The bowler is now on a hat trick.
Hartley is the new batter at the non-striker's end. Vakariwa, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Big shout for that one. She must be confident of overturning this, using the team's only review.
Impact in line. No luck with the review, the decision stands. And the decision stands. Out. That was their final review.